the wind is unsure. Not even there the proof of it.
Oh, what?
Think of the rhyme. Poor little idiot going out to sea. A red herring swallowed one, and then there were three. Don't you see the subtlety of it all? A red herring? That's Armstrong's pretended suicide, but it's only a red herring, so really he's not dead.
That's very ingenious.
To my mind, it's absolute proof. You see, it's all mad because he's mad. He takes a crazy, childish pleasure in sticking to the rhyme and making everything happen that way. Dressing up the judge, killing rounds while he was chopping sticks, using a hypodermic syringe during his French, we might as well just have drugged her. He's got to make it all fit in.
Just give us a few pointers. Now, where does that leave us now? Three little Indian boys walking in a zoo. A big bear hugged one, and then there were two. There's a problem with that one. There's no zoo on this island. Oh, okay. Oh! Oh, yeah.
Ghastly! Awful childishness!
God, what a fool Blore was!
Now we're